for them to get the message.
Listen, young brothers, and you will hear the circumstances that brought us here from Mother Africa, where we came from. I said the key to your history is written in the drum. For 20 years, that's two decades, John Harding Hawkins came among us to trade. He came from England just like a vulture, studied our language, religion, and culture. Studied the black man, he learned a lot. Found that some were satisfied, but others were not. The dissatisfied ones, number 30%, they were living in heaven, but weren't content. So slaves for the devils they were gonna become. I said the key to your history is written in the drum. Take us, John Hawkins, to that land where we get more gold with less from our hand. We are the strongest, the cream of the crop. The trader ship named Jesus fulfilled to the top. So they left the port in Africa, set sail for America. In 1555, on that hope-filled day, the good ship Jesus sailed away. When they got to the ocean far enough, John Harding Hawkins called his own bluff. His crew came out with rifles and guns, started putting them in chains one by one. Not gold chains like you're wearing today, but heavy irons on your legs so you can't run away. Well, the next thing you know, they broke out a fight. The black man killed everything white. His bare hands were no match for the gun, and it was soon so apparent that the trader had won. Some jumped overboard to their watery grave. Soon, found to be dead and made a slave. They landed in Virginia at Jamestown. A slave camp was built for them to settle down. It was set up just like your city slums. The key to your history is written in the drum. Everywhere we went, telling our story as the time was spent. From the roads down south to the city streets, telling our history with those beats. We used to beat on our thighs or beat on our chest. The drum was the instrument that passed the test. You even stripped us down to our drawers and our socks. So we came up with the human beatbox. Hit it. Now the John Hawkins are trading drugs, turning us into crackheads and thugs. Slaves back then and still slaves now. How we make it? I'll tell you how. We want the bread, but all we get is the crumbs. I said the black man's gonna make it with those drums. It's in the drum. The key to your history is written in the drum. The black man's history is written, it's written in the drum. It's written in the drum.